For me today. You pick up the loot. I'll set up shop over yonder.
Weapons. Screen reader is unavailable in this menu. Armor. Screen reader is unavailable in this menu.
Thank you, Brock. It is a good spear.
Damn straight it is. Reckon I see how you'll be getting down from up here. Best I find my own way back. Been too auspicious a day to end at Horkin and Borkin.
Brock, when you knew Faye, was she...
Let me stop you right there, Killer. Brock ain't one to go breaking no confidences. Not even when it comes to the dearly departed. You don't hear me spreading your business all over town, do you? Smiths don't blab. It's just how it's gotta be.
That's a fair few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree.
That'll mess some folks up.
Is that the way down?
And I'll get those gates working for you!
I only hope Sindri's in one piece by the time Brock's done with him. The ice beneath those two is thin enough under the best of circumstances. Where is everyone?
Now a good time. I just want to talk. Dad to dad. Speaking of which, imagine my surprise when Atreus came knocking at my door. He's doing well, by the way, and will continue to do so just as long as I return to Asgard sometime soon. Besides, our friend here has a whole lot to live for.
Arguable.
Run along now, but behave yourself. New spear. Never much cared for Brock. Can't deny the dwarf's talent.
You came to speak. Speak.
You don't really want war. Do you, Kratos? All that blood on your hands? On your son's hands? I want peace as much as you do. Perhaps we can find it together.
He's lying.
That boy of ours is everything I expected. So clever, kind. You sure he's yours? A kid. You really ought to be very proud. He is the key to peace in our age, to break free from all this fate and prophecy.
My son is not your key.
Oh, God, do they not have metaphor in your homeland? Or rather, did they? I'm sorry, that's not fair. I know you're not the god you once were. And now is your chance to prove it.
Return my son, or you may meet the god I once was.
And what kind of god is that, Kratos? What do you even know of godhood? In your lifetimes, has anyone ever worshipped you? Ever prayed to you? Can you even imagine that kind of love? No! You don't care about mortals. You don't care about anything beyond yourself. Beyond the monster who kills without cause. You fear what you can never even hope to understand. Is it any wonder that your boy is in no rush to come back to you?
Don't listen to him, brother. He's just trying to get in your head.
Superior bastard. The nerve of him showing up here. At least you rattled him as much as he rattled you.
A drop near spear?
The drop near spear.
Well, any given number of drop near spears, I suppose.
Come on, I found a gate. We just need to take the train down.
I do worry, though, if I'm being frank. We've crafted a weapon to kill a god. One could say you're on the verge of returning to form.
Does it scare you, aiding another violent god?
I'm scared for you, brother. That spear could start a war. The war. If that no longer concerns you, then maybe Freya's right. Maybe the Giants had you in mind all along.
As long as you remember, we can't get home this way. We'll need to take the train down.
Thank you.
Weapons. Screen reader is unavailable in this menu. Armor. Skip map. Screen reader is unavailable in this menu.
net, lungs. No, that's rubbish.
What?
Brock's bloody riddle. What gets bigger the more you take away? I can't let that blue twat beat me.
If you are this upset, he already has.
Weapons. Screen armor. Goals. Map. Screen reader is unavailable in this menu. Restart checkpoint.